Welcome to this meditation for breaking free your addictions and poor habits. As a disclaimer, I am not a medical doctor, nor am I a licensed therapist. But in my experience as a life coach and as an enlightened being, I have helped many people utilize this meditation in order to break free from poor decision-making, poor habits, and addictions. Now, there is no guarantees, but after practicing this meditation for a minimum of 28 days consecutively, you will see massive difference in your life. The process of this meditation is to utilize negative emotions from traumas that you've experienced in your past, attach them to those habits, to those poor decision making, and to your addictions. Find yourself addicted to a drug or a substance, or an activity like sex. Or if you find yourself constantly making poor financial decisions, this meditation will certainly be a tool for you to recover your life. Let us begin. Take a deep breath in through your nose. See the energy come together at the base of your spine. That energy rises up through your heart chakra into your third eye and then release out of your mouth. With each breath, focus on that trauma that you experienced. For me, it was the death of my grandmother. For me, it was the death of my grandfather. For me, it was that time frame where I wasn't able to feed my family. The emotions that I felt in those moments were so intense that when I placed them in perspective with poor financial decisions, when I placed them in perspective with being addicted to substances or activities, those emotions become a part of that activity. So as you breathe in, you focus on that habit or that addiction that you're looking to break. Allow that emotion to flow with the thoughts so that we have a mind, body, soul, heart connection. Every breath, breathe in. Connect the emotion to the activity, to the thought process, and see it released. Continue this process over the 15 minutes of this video, through this 28 days in a row, and you will see that you will begin to free yourself